But vertebral analgesia is one of the most important topics we study in course of anesthesiology. The technique is useful for induction of analgesia over the flank region, either for induction of caesarean and or romanotomy. Technically, the technique is more difficult than linear infiltration or inverted L-block, but it has many advantages, like complete analgesia of the abdominal wall, reduction of intra-abdominal pressure, it doesn't affect the anatomical features of the size of incision, neither it can affect the healing process in the site of incision. The technique can be performed by induction of analgesia, perineural analgesia of three main nerves. These nerves are T13, thoracic number 13, lumbar number 1 L1, and the lumbar number 2 L2. Induction of analgesia over these three nerves will induce complete analgesia over the flank region of the animal. Each nerve of these three nerves should be injected with at least 20 milliliters of analgesic solution, 15 for the lower branch, ventral branch, and 5 milliliters for the dorsal branch. To 15 minutes after analgesia, we can check the sensation as a flank region by breaking by needle. You can notice absence of reflex at the flank area, controversial to the lateral areas.